comes to the Beer Festival.
This is a historical event.
Oh.
Clean the pipes?
Good boss.
Have my pub, good boss. Thank you very much.
Oh, it is like a lager, isn't it? It looks like a lager.
A bit whiffed and settled.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice and golden colour.
That's it.
Right, chaps.
Which is the strongest? Is this the top? I'll begin with the summer chaser.
4%.
How much? What percent is it?
4.
Oh, that's all right. That's something to do.
This is 4.2 at the top. As you can see, it looks like lager, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
And that's how
it is. And you said Carlsberg took it on, it's stranger. No, Carling.
I can't believe it myself.
Carling took Sun Chaser, sold it as well, but alongside their own lager.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Well, yeah, so obviously, who's going to drink it? But lager drinkers, you know, they're not going to get a bitter drink. Very unusual, get a bitter drink and drink it, so...
Tiger,
please.
Tiger?
Yeah, please.
Try it, jockey.
There's a man after my own heart.
Right, I'm going to try it.
Cheers.
Yum, yum.
Yum, yum, yum,
goodbye forevermore. I'll get a knacker.
Is that
part of it or not, up there?
I'm lucky.
Cheerio, cheerio, cheerio.